Hey guys, welcome back. It is Sunday afternoon, and I am going to take you along to what we're doing this Sunday afternoon. Every day is a new day for us. We still do not have a routine or anything. So, I'm currently listening to Pandora and mopping. The girls are outside playing in a little pool, splashing because it's pretty hot. Let's go. Hi to the people.
Hi, all those people.
Perfect. Okay, the big thing, and I cannot believe I forgot about this, that Kevin and I took care of this morning was, apparently there is a hole outside, and we're in Kinley's room, and water has drained in. Pretty big mess. I sprayed bleach, that's what I was told to do, and then I went ahead and sprayed Lysol just in case, just never know. So we're letting that dry. I don't know what we're gonna do next. So anyway, that was the big thing I wanted to show you. Back to cleaning or mopping. To get sidetracked. Okay, I'm still a newbie at this, so let me backtrack what we did this morning. We woke up and I was craving French toast from IHOP, so we decided to place an order to go to get breakfast. Came home, I cleaned the kitchen, which I probably should have filmed that so you could see the before and after. And then I did a little bit of schoolwork, which I teach kindergarten, and their schoolwork this week is precious. It is so cute. Anyway, so I'm going to show you how I mop when I have little kids and so they don't slip. So let me go grab the mop. Hey, don't have a fancy mop or anything? I got my fancy on. Gotta have music to keep me pumped up. So this is how I mop when I have little ones coming in and out of the house. So I'll just do this. Actually, I already got this. Let me scoot that some more. And I just come back, and I especially keep drying the way the girls will come in so they don't slip. Okay, the girls got dressed after swimming. It's now snack time. Kinley, what are you eating?
Well, I didn't have lunch yet because I had chicken sandwich.
And then Hop is going, she's having a cereal bar right now. Is this for you? Okay. And then she loves these pizzas. So, hers is currently in the microwave. After getting the girls their snack, big snack slash, I guess dinner. Actually, no, not dinner, it's like 4 o'clock. I need to finish checking some assignments for my precious kiddos. Oh, I need to make Kinley's bed. And yes, there is my drink that gets me through. Okay. So, and I forgot to mention, because I'm back in Kinley's room, when I sprayed that Clorox and we were all coughing and choking. So I have windows open, fans going. And so that's why that's the way it is. And we are going to make, or I'm going to make Kinley's bed. I hate fitted sheets, but I always try to get them that have the tag that tell me which way to go. This way is top or bottom. I just heard her comforter. It's in the dryer. I just heard it go off. It's gonna have to go again though. Okay, so this is one thing I really like with Kinley. So sweet. So she's 10 years old, but this is her baby blanket that has her name, and she sleeps with it every single night. Let's go check her comforter. That's the litter box. There's another dog blanket, Christmas blanket. That's actually dry. This is actually dry, so let's go ahead and take it. So here we go. Those streamers were from her birthday. We put them on her door and she's kept them up. So, not sure what we're gonna do next. Guess I need to go talk to Kevin and see what we're gonna do for dinner. So, let's do that.
Hang on, I'll
show you something.
He's quicker than any other horse in this field. So my thought process in this race was that Luis Saez on the 7 Blakely.
Obsessed with horse racing. What are you doing?
Wire to wire. He's probably not the best horse in the field, but I do think that
making notes. Oh my gosh. He's watching horses two screens.
Yes, I see.
He has the iPad.
In the TV. Value. I liked these two horses. I thought the AES
have fun with that.
The favorite. So you just kind of have to.
Okay, Kevin, what are we going to do for dinner? Chicken legs? Okay, never mind. So it looks like we are going to have this chicken. Okay, I want to back up and say something real quick that's important. Well, it's not really important, but. My husband works for Budweiser, so in a lot of my videos you might see a lot of alcohol, not because we drink it necessarily. I do love Ultra, but he brings samples home, everything. So I just wanted to clarify that and nobody to think that, oh my gosh, they drink a lot. So he works for Budweiser, and so that's why you might see a lot of, I don't know, Budweiser stuff. Okay, the next thing we're gonna do is we've had a light bulb out in our closet for quite some time. Let's go see if we have one of these. Dang glitter box. That's a bright light, it's brighter than the others. Perfect, thank you. She's 4 years old. And you'll also see me or hear us call her Hop a lot. That's her nickname. Her actual name's really Harper. Oh my goodness! Where are your pom-poms? Okay, I know let me get down. I just got done talking about the alcohol you might see show up in videos because of what my husband does. He works for Budweiser. And I wanna show you, and I posted this on Facebook a while back, but I wanna show you some amazing mix if you love Bloody Marys. So, we have two kinds. We also keep it so when we have company, which we have not had company come over because of the virus going on, we'll make them because, you know, he's trying to promote and sell his product. So he doesn't only sell beer. So in here, Taste of Florida. This is the spicy blend. This one's my favorite. It is so good. And then if you're not a spicy person, but you love Bloody Marys, they also make a medium. And so, and he also sells this, and it smells so good. I don't drink vodka or anything. It's a pickle vodka. And it smells like pickles. So if you just pour a little bit of this and some of this and stir, oh my gosh, it is so tasty. Then I don't drink this because this kind of stuff, oh, it ruins my stomach really bad, and I don't like margaritas or, actually, I'm probably gonna get this wrong and he's gonna be so upset with me, but that's okay. This is another mix. If you like margaritas, I think that's what it is. By Taste of Florida. It's a sour mix. Again, I don't I don't drink this at all. So, I don't know. Kevin, there you are. I'm promoting for you. What do you use this for?
Whiskey sours.
Ah, okay. There we go. He loves whiskey sours, so he uses this to make whiskey sours. Let's go look at what the girls are doing. I think they're dancing and it's so freaking cute. Let's go see.
Yes, the coffee table has become a stage. Very good, Rue. And her name's Kinley, her nickname's Rue, so you'll hear us call her that a lot. Hop, are you so tired? Preparing dinner. What do you have, Hop?
I got a bracelet with four bubbles.
A bracelet or a necklace?
I got a necklace with bubbles inside here.
I love it. Let's go find Kinley.
What are you doing, Kinley?
Okay.
Very good. For those that don't know, she is a gymnast. However, our season came to an end this year. What level are you?
Five. All right. And then I'm doing this little, this salad kit. This is Kinley's favorite.
The girls wanted to come back and do an evening splash, so after this, we will go enjoy our chicken. Talk to y'all later. Bye.